I don't remember how to do it. Oh, it's only particular ones. Oh, that's interesting. Well then, let's go back to Sniffleheim. Because there's a few remote areas you can't get to by land, or technically even by sea. You have to reach them through these pillars of light. Okay, so yeah, if I follow along the coast here. If I just come out of this fjord, there should be another pillar of... Oh, dang it. I forgot to put on my holy water. Oh well, these aren't a problem. Now Veronica's hurting. That's not good. Seat of Deafness. I can give that to Eric at least. I forgot what this is. I think this is the Eerie. Have I been here? Okay, you know what? I think I have. Yep, there's a whole shit ton of burbs. Yeah, the hell with this place. Okay, so I have to go even further inland. Yep, right there. Great. Here we go. So this is one of the, one of those, isolated areas. And I don't remember which one this is, because it's not the one I'm actually... Because it might not be the one I'm actually looking for, but... Oh, Champ Sauvage. Okay, not where I want to be, but I might as well get the location down. Oh, never mind. Down south is where I do need to be. Okay. So first I'm going to head up to the place with the Academy for the Dorks Who Find Mini-Metals and turn in the ones I've got. Oh, there's a campsite here too that I should probably hit up, because this is a place I do know you come back to. Oh, look at that. An ore deposit right there. Platinum ore. And mirror stone, whatever that is. Okay, so I guess I have to go around to get to the campsite. Okay, can I actually forge anything cool? Big bone. I don't know where I would find that. Lamppost. Nope. Oh, I can't even make that. I don't even know why I'm considering it. I need a purple eye for the Robe of Serenity. And I have at least three different characters that would benefit from it. That's something I'll have to hunt for, I think. The pink pearl ring. At least I know where to get one of those now. Boost magical. Oh! Okay, I'll make a rosary just because if that helps with magical mending, that's always a plus for Serena. Looking good. Oh, good, a plus three. Yeah, let's make his assassin's dagger a little better. Oh, not a lot to it. Only a plus one. Oh, that was a lot of pearls for not a lot of return. So, you know, let's... Oh, it's good for charm, which is already pretty high. Yeah, I'll leave it alone. Wyvern wand. Well, these all sound good. Pink pine. Tone that I have a lot of use. Oh, actually, I do remember now. Okay, let's get back on the road. First, we're going to head north to the academy thingy, although it's a slightly circuitous route. Okay, it's odd to see just regular slimes out this far. Oh no, I know what they're doing. They don't call for backup normally. Oh look, it's a big fat king slime. So let's try out Zero Zone. Oh, never mind. He did. You know what? I think I've gone the wrong way. Oh well. That's just what adventuring's all about, right? I didn't realize one of the orbs might be in here. Maybe I'll have a look around. At the very least, we'll take this campfire. Difficult as I would have expected. Wow. Like I'm gonna listen to that. Platinum ore that I haven't found the book for yet. She can cattle prod that. Maybe not. There we go. Oh, purple eye, that's at least a little useful. Oh, that's nice. Okay. And magic water. Let's see. All right. Ouch. That's not a good start at all. Okay, she should keep herself alive, so at the very least. Oh man, just have someone around who can heal the party. He's not sleeping or confused. Thank you. Actually, let's see. I think she has... Seriously? Well, let's see if I can drop rocks on until he dies.